Well, hey, Deb. How are you? Nice to see
you. Nice to see you.
Hi, I'm Debbie Lyons, and welcome to Dream Homes. Today, we're at 9 Singleton Beach. We're here with Gloria Lacoe. Alan is upstairs.
He is.
And we get to take another tour.
Absolutely.
This is fabulous. Yeah. Just driving in, I forget how beautiful it is down here.
It's kind of a little isolated, which is really nice, which is really one of the reasons these people like this house.
Private and enticing. I love it.
It is.
So I'm going to hang on to this, too,
because
this
is
good news.
Yeah.
Tell me, if you will, about 9 Singleton.
9 Singleton Beach is just a fabulous oceanfront home. It's about almost 6,000 square feet. Just really done, I think, very elegantly for a rental property, second home type of thing. And you walk into this great, wonderful kitchen, commercial stove, granite countertops, just open into a family room, which everybody really loves because most people hang around the kitchen.
It's a very family-oriented home. It feels like people actually live here.
Yeah, and they do that. I mean, they're a nice Italian family from New Jersey who, when they come down, Grandma and Grandpa send down their pots of spaghetti sauce, so everything is here when they get here. So actually, they might have something stashed in the owner's closet over there.
So the smell of home is actually here in the Lowcountry when they come. I love how they did all the design and the decorating.
Would you say a Lauren feel? It's not
I think that's kind of what we were talking about.
Yeah, Mediterranean almost.
Yep.
Fabulous leather couches.
Yeah.
Love how they put the large mirror over the fireplace. Mm-hmm. Really brings everything together.
Gas fireplace, entertainment media center over there, you know, and again, everything is kind of open out into the, looking at the ocean.
It's fun when you walk in that the first thing you see when you look through is this spectacular view.
Yep. Location, location, location.
What are some of the special features about this home in particular that you love?
The heated pool with the patio out there. I love the natural colors. Mm-hmm. I like that it's homey.
It really is. Yeah. I mean, it looks like it'll seat oodles of people.
It will, between the 10 people here at the table, you've got additional space at the bar area.
And I have to tell everybody, you told me a secret when we walked in, you're like, here's actually my favorite part of the house.
Yes.
What is that?
There is a bathroom on this first floor here, which is very nice. For these townhome style homes, there's not usually enough room to fit.
Right.
But you can come out from the pool area into a bathroom area. The laundry's there, so you don't have to traipse through the rest of the house.
It's such a woman thing, isn't it? That way the kids and everyone who's outside can just go in and not have to get everything all messy and everything.
Right.
It's fabulous. Yeah. Are there three levels?
There are. Yep, there's three levels plus the garage down, you know, underneath.
Who are you thinking might really enjoy buying this house?
A large family.
And come walk with me. There's two. I don't want to miss an inch of it. Mm-hmm.
A couple of families put together, an investment group.
Okay.
Just really lots of different types of people.
Would be fun to get a couple of families, brothers and sisters and moms and dads to come down. And great place
to come. As those baby boomers and sisters and brothers start coming together and looking on down the road for a family place to have.
I didn't notice the built-in before. It's beautiful. Mm-hmm. Lots of detail here.
Yes.
Tell me, if you will, about the floors.
All natural, Saturnia. And again, I think that's what I like about this, is this natural feeling. It's not fancy. Just you walk in and feel very comfortable.
You know, one of the things I love about these floors is they're very forgiving.
Right.
You know, you can't really see if there's any
sand or anything on the floor.
Exactly, which makes a lot of sense. Right. Oh, bedroom down here.
Yeah, and here we have one bedroom here with a couple of twin beds.
Where the teenagers are, so they can come in and out.
Or grandma and grandpa that can't make it up to the next level.
Okay, so it's perfect. Yeah. I never thought about that. Love how they've done the bath.
Right.
Look at this. It goes either way, so it functions really as a powder room.
As a powder room and a full bathroom.
Love that.
Yep.
Love that. Oh, this is fun.
Great.
It really is. Yeah. I hear Alan upstairs.
He is up there.
He's
so if you want to go ahead,
where are
we've got
you?
A couple ways. We've got this beautiful circular staircase with a beautiful wrought iron, or we do have the elevator.
I think I'll go ahead and take the steps. I'll see you in a few minutes.
See ya.
It's good to see you.
Thanks.
Again. All right.
Well, welcome again.
Hello,
how are you? Good to see you.
I just greeted your bride downstairs, and we've been taking the tour.
Isn't this a great house?
I love this house. First of all, I have to say, the spiral staircase is inspiring.
Nice.
I love it. And the way they've used the architecture.
It, when you look at the outside, it's almost like castle-like. And then you know, like little turrets and things like that.
Well,
but on this floor, we have three bedrooms. They either have a view of the marsh, as these do, and overlooking the golf course over there.
Gloria said five balconies. I feel like I'm in Venice. So.
Yeah, each one has their own little getaway place. Mm-hmm. And then through here is a bath.
Okay.
And I'll follow you.
Oh, this is fabulous. Look at this. Yeah. I am so impressed. I know the wind. I tell you,
It's so beautiful out today, and the wind is just whipping through.
I can't believe it's this time of the year we're having this kind of weather.
Look at this. This is a great layout. It services the two bedrooms. Wow.
It's super. And then the shower. And then when you come in here, how can you not? And this isn't even the master. This is.
Look at this.
And even the sun came out.
I was just going to say, look at the sun. Yeah. Does every bedroom have a balcony?
Every bedroom has some kind of a balcony. There's four that face the ocean just like this, and two that have the marsh, and then there's one that doesn't have that little one downstairs.
And I asked Gloria this. This is a special home. I mean, it feels very like a family could definitely function well in here.
If somebody said, who would you like to see in this home, I really would like to see another family, like brothers and sisters and mom and dad, who maybe would pay most of the money, but you know, have it and keep it as a family house. Because this is what they do. They spend a lot of time here personally, and they donate, you know, to their church and things like that, weeks, and some people that may not be able to afford an opportunity to stay in a place like this get to stay here. So that's the kind of house it is.
This is magnificent. Yeah. And even though we're in the low country, I really get a European flavor.
Look
at this.
Yeah, it's the kind of house that when we come over on Friday night after they're leaving, the smells of the garlic and everything else in that kitchen, it is awesome. It is absolutely awesome.
Well, talking about the food, there's a sitting area up here. Mm-hmm. Again, we keep pointing out, one of the things that I notice is the architectural details with the moldings the way it's incredible.
They did a nice job.
And I'm dying to see the bathroom, but I can't help but be drawn to the outside, too, as we're looking.
And this is another, this
look
would be
at
the,
this.
This one would be the master, and this would be the master bath.
One of the things that I notice is that they've used a lot of neutrals, a lot of taupes, a lot of khakis, and really drawn kind of a neutral palette.
Yeah. In fact, we just replaced the carpet
about
6 weeks ago. Yeah.
Oh, Alan, this is so pretty.
It's gorgeous.
What's downstairs?
Downstairs in the basement, we have a little putt-putt thing so that on a rainy day, they can go downstairs and play a little miniature golf and ping pong tables and things like that. With ping pong tables and just recreation, because the area where we're in here in Singleton, it's not like down at Caligny. So up here, it's very private, and on a rainy day, you need some other entertainment things so that the kids could have something to do.
Have a lot of fun.
And now we'll go upstairs.
Okay. Alan, what's on the third floor?
Well, we have a sitting area, which doubles as a seventh bedroom. And then we have two more magnificent oceanfront homes with their own private balconies.
Has a little kitchen area
in there.
Oh, I love
this.
And
that's cute. They have beads with hiding the washer and dryer, which is the second set of washers and dryers.
That's the key, though. Yep. See, I'm looking through the eyes of a woman.
Yep.
This has a lot of amenities that, as a woman, I would really enjoy. Oh, this is incredible.
Another beautiful bedroom with its own private balcony. And then...
Singleton Beach is an incredible place, isn't
Singleton
it?
Singleton is great. It's so private, and they just did our beach reclamation again this year and have refurbished the beaches to pristine condition. And I love it up here because of the privacy.
Well, once again, there's nothing better than Dream Homes and 9 Singleton Beach. This home is exquisite.
Yeah, well, we enjoy doing them with you guys.
Thank you all for joining us
on
Dream Homes.